I will discuss about our wall painting or floor painting. Actually, I will say this video how can we paint wall actually, and how many procedures we will follow for doing our finally painting coating. For this reason, today's topic I will discuss about our painting wall. Okay, at first I will introduce about our what types of materials we will use for our painting walls. At first I will introduce with this. Actually here we can say this is our stone. This is our stone, and this is we can see here. This is our Norton 60 grade. This is stone, and this is another one stone. This is Norton 40 grade, and this is actually good quality stone. And by this stone, we will at first smooth our surface, then we will start our another work. Okay, this is our Norton 60 grade and 40 grade stone, and if I say. Norton 40 gate stone is better than Norton 60 gate because this is good for our wall polishing. Okay, now I will introduce you another one, and this is our one container. Here we can see this is Barger Rubialek wall putty. This is Barger Rubialek wall putty, and here we can see this is our Barger Rubialek wall sealer. That means this is sealer, and we use in wall for our surface finishing. Okay, if I say here we will use three types of materials. One is stone, another one is one sealer, and another one is one putty. Then we will use our final finishing coating. So guys, now we will this is our wall surface, and at first I will clean this wall surface, and then I will start my stone polishing. By stone polishing we will make our wall smooth and also polished. After finishing stone polishing, then we will brush out this one. At first I will clean my wall surface, clean surface. Then after cleaning, then we will do here stone grinding. After stone grinding, then you will do here after using your brushing. We will make your brushing. After finishing our brushing, then you will give this one. This is primer or sealer, wall sealer. After finishing stone grinding, then we will brushing. After finishing brushing, then we will start here our wall sealer or wall primer. Okay, and another one thing, if I can say, in our one sealer bottle, we use 2 gallon or 3 gallon water if we need. That means it depends on our work ability. If our sealer is very deep or very dry, so this one is not possible for us. For this reason, we will make some amount of water. Okay. After giving primer or sealer, then we will give. After giving this primer or sealer, then here we will give here wall putty. Wall putty. This is another one wall material, and this is too much dry than primer or sealer. This is too much dry. Okay. After giving here wall putty. After finishing wall putty, and another one thing, in 1 liter wall. In one bottle, one putty, we use 1 liter water. 1 liter water for our work surface and work ability. Okay. After finishing all putty, then again we will use here series paper for our cleaning surface. Here we will use series paper for our cleaning, and then after finishing again surface more than surface cleaning, then again we will brushing this portion. Okay, after brushing, then we will give here 1 foot main paint. We have after finishing all job, then we will give here one foot main paint. After giving here one foot main paint, then we will give again we give after giving 1 foot main paint, then if we need, again we will give another one layer of putty, or if no need, so we do not give putty. That means if we have here a small hole, here a small hole, here a small hole, then we will give another one wall putty. Okay, after giving wall putty, then again we will clean our wall by series paper. We will clean our wall by clean series paper. After cleaning all wall by series paper, then again we will brush and clean. After brushing and cleaning, then we will give here our final coat of color, final coat of our wall paint or floor paint. That means if I say in our, actually in painting work, it is not very easy job. Actually this one very difficult job, because here actually I have already said here we have followed, we have maintained 12 step. At first procedure here, at first we will make floor or wall, at first we make clean. After cleaning, that means brushing or something like that, at first we will make clean. Then after finishing our cleaning work, then we will give in our wall stone grinding. We will give here stone grinding, okay? After this is our 60 gate or 40 gate stone, we will give stone grinding. After finishing our stone grinding, then we will give another, again brushing. We will give here brushing. After finishing our brushing work, then we will give primer or sealer in our wall, primer or sealer. And here another one, generally we use per bottle primer or sealant, we will use 2 gallon of water. After finishing primer work, then we will start our wall putty work. And here again we can see here we will use one bottle, we use 1 liter water for our workability. If no need, so we do not use water in our wall putty. Actually it depends on our materials condition, okay? And here again we can see 1 liter of water, beside we can use 2 or 3 liter water. Actually depends on materials condition. If our wall is very dry, okay, we need mass water, very mass water. If our wall is wet, so we need less water, okay? After finishing our wall putty work, then we will again surface clean by our series paper. We will make clean our wall, and after cleaning our wall by series paper, then again we will brushing and cleaning. After finishing brushing and cleaning, then we will give 1 coat main paint. Then we will give here one coat main paint. After finishing 1 coat main paint, again if we need another, or if we have another, if any fault in our wall, then we give again putty in our wall, different place we will give putty. And then again we will, after finishing this putty, then again we will start our series paper cleaning. We will again start our cleaning purpose, and after cleaning again we will do our brushing on our all wall cleaning. After finishing all wall cleaning, then we will give here final coat of main paint. Okay, after finishing our final coat of main paint, if we have any defects in our wall, that means here we are working here, if here get any stress or any problem, then again here we will give our wall putty, and again we will give our main. That means this one rectification. If we maintain this procedure, actually we have finished our job in case of wall painting. Okay, I think everyone will be enjoyed this one. Thank you everyone.